Hey guys, there's a ton of skincare information out there in the world. Unfortunately, there's also a lot of lies. Times are changing and men are starting to take better care of their skin every day, which is awesome. So I want to warn you against 5 skincare myths that most guys still believe. Let's get to it. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Hey guys, if this is your first time here on my channel, welcome. I'm Daniel. Consider subscribing and also clicking that notification bell so you won't miss any of the next videos. Now, let's start with the first myth. Some people say that you should choose your skincare products based on your age. Is that true or is that a myth? That's a myth, guys. There's a lot of skincare products out there that claims to be for a specific age, but age is not a skin type, so it's only a sneaky marketing move. Older men can also have the same skincare concerns and also skin types than younger guys. I mean, it's like your diet. If food's gonna be healthy for you when you're young, it's also gonna be healthy for you when you're older. Just use the right skincare products for your skin type, whether it's dry, normal, or oily skin. But remember, be good to your skin because you'll wear it every day for the rest of your life. Another myth, some people say, hey, if you're young and in your teens, don't worry about your pimples or acne because you'll eventually outgrow them. Well, I wish that was true, but it's not. Because adults in their 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, and even 60s still get pimples, just like teenagers. And the products needed to get it under control remains the same. Check out the video description if you struggle with acne or pimples. I've added a few good options for you that's definitely gonna help you out. Anyway, the fact is, whatever causes acne or pimples to be there from the first place and also helps to resolve them are not dependent on your age. Another huge myth is that age spots are simply a fact of getting older. It's not true. Even just the term age spot is also not really accurate. Because uneven skin tone and brown spots come from years of environmental exposure, at least to enzymes in your skin's surface causing those spots. If you want to lighten your dark spots, you have to use products containing hydroquinone. But if you want to brighten your skin even more and get an even skin tone, look for products containing niacinamide, vitamin C, and certain plant extracts like arbutin will have a great effect. I'll add some good options for you in the video description down below, but also remember to use a good moisturizer that already contains sunscreen. If you don't, it will just get worse over time. Some people say don't use a moisturizer every day because if you do, your skin is gonna get used to it and loses its ability to keep itself hydrated all the time. What? It's not true, guys. It's like saying, hey, you shouldn't drink so much water every day because your body is gonna get used to it. Well, your body needs it, and your skin also needs help, just in a different way. Because over time, your skin loses its ability to stay hydrated like it used to when you were young. And this is because of sun damage and age, and also the climate that you live in. Another myth. Washing your face with a normal bar of soap is good for your skin. No, it's not. The skin on your face and the skin on your body is very different. Soap bars imbalance your skin's natural pH, causing dehydration. And even those bars of soap that's made for your skin is not really good for it. Why? Because those ingredients that keeps the soap in that bar form is actually the culprit of clogging your pores. Instead, use a good, gentle, water-soluble cleanser. I've added my best options for you in the video description that you can check out. You know, of all these lies in the skincare world, maybe I should start my own skincare brand or line where I am honest, number one, make products that is very effective and also affordable at the same time. There are any companies interested of doing something like this with me, maybe you should get in contact. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and we will talk soon.